Bye. So there's probably a good 200 here at the minute. And we've just got to filter our way out, make our start. Off they go. There's the first one going out, look. We've all got the orange ribbons on, so we're on the ride. And we're basically in the middle of the pack, I think, looking at this, I would say. It's going to take a while to get everyone out of here. Look at the noise. So, 2024, right to the tide. Abbott. Wow. Oh no, broken down already. That's not a good start. So there we go. Wow, we got out. There's bikes as far as you can see, man. It's incredible. Got all sorts of Glenn's on my left, he's still keeping with us, that's good. Dear God, yeah, there's gonna be some people stuck in traffic today, that'll be really upset. Got to keep checking me right at a minute, make sure that the marshals are coming up and they're going to whiz up from the post and take over the next spot of the roundabout so that we can have a free run through. Bless them, they love it. There is bikes. Wow. Cool. Won't be a race, that's for certain. Look at all these people turned out that they're like, wow, what the hell's going on here? There goes Kev. Jesus Christ! Fucking hell! Wow. I mean, they said they'd be going. Wow. Yeah, if you come out in a car today, sure, you want to be somewhere else, mate, I tell you. There's another marshal up the outside. Oh, look at that quacker there. Go for them. Wow. Right to the tide. What an experience. Thank you. Looks like we're running a red light today. I don't think we'll be stopping. That's the quickest we've gone through Tesco's. Watch your right hand side, chaps. Let's get them over. They won't like that if you keep blocking them. They're there for your help. Wow, that is insane. They're all the way up to the top of Southwick already, and we're in the middle of the pack. So, Christ. Fucking hell, there's a lot of people there. Wow. Wow, look at that. Look at that. That is insane, isn't it? Okay. Yep. Do you want to go in front? See who it is? Do you want to go up front? Go on. Let Glenn go ahead because he's going to burst his fucking eardrums. Everybody's listening to me all day. Oh, look, there's a car in the middle. How'd that happen? I bet he's happy. You want to be stuck in the middle of this lot, don't you? Not really. Whoa, there's one. Whoa, there's two. Jesus Christ, I wish he wouldn't do that. I know, I'll shut myself then. So that's how long it takes to get everyone through the set of traffic lights that it ever in the warmest of that. but they're going to fire on down now to Crockerton, seal that one up. Along the moments of bypass, no cars in front, no cars behind. This is quite a rare treat. Might get a bit claggy here though. The amount of bikes I've got to get around this corner in a minute. Marshall. I can see another one coming. Now, if you were sat on this roundabout thinking you're going out for a nice day out, right, and then you see this coming, you must think, holy shit. How many? There goes Kev. Wow. Yeah, they're really busy them lads, but what a day they're having, eh? What a day. The weather's really nice, holding out for us, it's been wonderful, so. It might get a bit claggier on this junction because, yeah. We'll come down some traffic lights in a minute. These are pretty awful usually. So it'd be nice to see if marshals have got this one sorted. Pretty tricky. You've got one, two, three different lots of ways to sort out, I suppose. No, you just dropped one of them there to hold it. That's good. Oh, one road's closed, that's even easier, isn't it? Nice. It's getting warm with that air flow. Jesus Christ, that's warm. fantastic on this. I don't think he's part of the group. No, I don't think they're part of the group either. Coming up to the nasty bends, that's why we're slowing down a bit here. What's that fanny doing now? Jesus Christ. Marshall there, oh the Marshall there. Have I seen him up the hill yet? Yeah, they've gone up the hill, yeah. How far up the hill are they? Oh, not about halfway up the hill. Okie dokie. Oh no, they're not, they're right at the top of the hill. Oh, it's the second group. Yeah, there's lots of them. More than a handful. So we're going to be coming at the top of the hill, one of the first roundabouts, where we normally would turn left and go along the top road, which is quite nice. But that's you're going in for a little village past Compton Abbott Airfield, which is quite nice. Might go back that way.